One, two, three, four. I declare a thumb for.
You're right, no, what?
I want to start this video off with two comments I saw in one of our last videos. Not the last video, but one of our past three, I think. We're just gonna have to wait for my damn computer to charge up because it died about an hour ago and I didn't even charge.
It's not even charging.
All right, everybody, my computer charge, here we go. I have two comments, we're gonna put them up on the screen right here. First one is, this person called it out, and he just asked me before this video started if he wants to sit on this side and I sit on this side. People are noticing. This comment says,
what?
This comment says, I'm tripping out because JC usually sits on the left and Kian sits on the right. That has 440 thumbs up. 440 people usually notice that.
I sit on the left, you sit on the right?
Of the video.
Oh, so now we're switched?
No, so now we're good. This is how it usually should
be. That's how it is? Oh, okay.
I'm all on the left, you're on the right, because that's your good side. This is my good side.
Really?
Yeah. Kian getting socked in the face is the funniest shit ever. Oh, I remember why I screenshotted that. Because why the f would it be funny if I get socked in the face? Not,
dude, because I like to punch. I do like a funny punch, and you do a funny like, duh. We want to do a sock and bopper slow-mo punching video. That'd be so much fun.
Where we literally just get the sock and boppers and we punch each other in slow-mo.
And like freaking 200,000 frames per second.
What do we got for him today, Marker?
Today, we're trying, guys, try Girl Products part four.
It's four?
Exclamation point.
This is Guys Try Girl Products part four. We've done three of these in the past and we're still going. Girls, you know, a lot of products out there. We guys, we don't. We have like 2-in-1 shampoo and that's about it.
And we're not shaming anyone.
Yeah.
We're just, you know, there's a girl here.
Well, yeah.
There's a girl there. We got my mom right here. We got a girl right there.
And a girl.
Guys can use this too, obviously. I wouldn't mind using some of these products that we're gonna try today.
Yeah.
But it's for the title, and we can't change it now because we're already on part four. Here we go.
So this technically isn't a girl product, but it does have a girl on the front. So we're just calling it a girl product.
Yeah.
Do you just want to do this one first?
Honestly, it has a guy on the back.
Does it? Oh, he's the maker.
Oh.
Okay, so basically this one is an instant smile. This has been on TV. This is as seen on TV product.
Which I've never seen the commercial of this shit. It's fake teeth that molds to your mouth, fixes teeth that.
If you ever got punched in the face and 208 people agree with you, you should probably put this in.
I only have one pair, unfortunately.
Oh. Have you ever played football?
No.
Okay, well I played football, and what, have you ever used a mouth guard?
No.
Dude, have you done anything in your life?
I play Fortnite.
Oh. I am so scared. Also, on the damn pack, it says, do not allow them to cool and harden on your teeth. Great, can't wait to have
these. Wait, Dad, look, you see this? Wait, come back. What? Come back.
Oh. I'm fucking scared, dude, of everything.
On this package, it shows someone with their teeth knocked out. So you need to have your teeth knocked out before you try this product.
Okay.
Did it work? Oh, it worked! You're ready for a perfect smile, Dad.
It worked?
Yeah.
Here's the bowl of teeth. And here is the hot water. Imagine how funny of a prank it would be if I just came and poured it on you. It's f***ing hot. Be careful. Be careful.
Oh, I will be careful.
Be careful.
Yeah, I'm putting that shit down. Here, go. Ooh, it is really hot. I don't know if you can see the steam. We have the teeth. Right there.
Fuck!
Ow! Ow! Look, I'm gonna suck the smoke out and see if how much smoke I can get.
Whoa. Whoa! Oh my God, yeah.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
It's fucking gooey.
Okay, all right, so now Kian has to scoop it up, put that in his mouth. You need to cover your teeth. You think they're good?
Don't look at
all right, that I won't. I'm just excited. What the f? Hold on.
Look.
I'm honestly, they look pretty dang good.
If I'm just talking like this, would you even notice I have pink t-shirt?
Okay, you can't like, you can't. What? Can you go like that?
Fucking ill.
You look so fucking stupid. All right, what's next?
What's next?
I don't know. You tell me, Michael. I really want to try this. Derma suction. It is, it's a vacuum action. Removes blackheads and dirt from pores. No more squeezing. Cordless and portable.
We've already done the vacuum ear thing. It didn't work out. I have really low expectations for this one.
Honestly, same. The f***ing wax vac didn't work. What makes you think a f***ing pore vac's gonna work? God dang, it's like a vibrator.
All right. Ooh, we know what we can use this for later.
Yeah, suck our pores out.
And suck our d***s.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Whoa,
god damn.
It's focusing on me. Why?
Whoa. Do you have a pimple anywhere?
No, you do. I want to suck that big boy right there.
Do I do? Really?
Holy sh. Okay. All right, everybody. So JC has a big ass pimple right there on his lip.
What the fuck?
What?
Ow.
I had to suck it. It popped it. Oh my god. Oh my god! Whoa. Oh my god!
Ah! Oh! That scared me!
Oh my god! What the f?
Can they see that shit or no?
Yeah.
Dude, there's a blood around that thing. Let me do you.
No!
Are you effing fucking kidding me?
What's the point of saying effing if you're just gonna say fucking right after?
Alright, are you fucking kidding me? Come on!
There's nothing that's gonna happen with that one. All right, everybody, the sucking thing works.
We'll save that for when we actually have pimples.
Derma suction, this works.
It actually does work. Good thing I put it in its plastic.
All right, the next one we're gonna try is this smooth legs, but it's not just smooth. Okay, hold on, whoa. What's the difference? This one says smooth with two O's. This one says smooth legs.
It's smooth away.
Finish this vine. Hold up, wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Wait.
No.
So basically this little pad is made of like it's almost like sandpaper.
Microfiber!
Anyway, it's supposed to take off hair instantly. Cause in the commercials, they literally go like this and then the hair's like gone. Here, you do it. Ah, you gonna rip off my tattoo?
God damn, that smells like shit. It smells like burnt chicken. Why does it smell like fucking chicken?
Dude. Try again. Ah! It started burning. Yeah, like go.
Ah! Whoa!
It starts burning.
Alright, everybody. Smooth away fucking sucks.
That was easy. I don't know if that worked too well. Right on my wrist. Here we go.
Oh, look at that flick of the wrist. Whoa, look at that flick of the wrist.
Oh, yeah, it actually works, look. You gotta go in circular motions. Here, I'm gonna just try like literally a nice area. Let me see, like right here. Here we go, ready? I'm gonna try for real.
Okay, you're about to start a fucking fire, dude. Ow, ow, ow.
Hey, what? Yo, I'm not even fucking kidding. This is the smooth. Dude, I can almost kiss that shit. All right, we have iPhone camera down here so you guys can see this. I'm just gonna do like a little patch. I'm just gonna work my way around the little patch.
Oh my god, ow, it's like ripping my hair out. Ow, what the?
Hold on,
it's ripping my hair out.
Hey!
What are you doing?
Ow, you might. Fucking shin, dude.
Wing ding.
iPhone cam, here we go.
It's gonna start like.
It's kind of burning, bro.
I know.
Ah, bitch, it's kind of burning.
Okay, don't look.
Go.
Five more seconds.
Go.
No, yeah.
Go. Ah! Ah! Oh my god.
Dude, it smells like burnt chicken.
Ah! Ah! It's painful! Oh my God.
All right, everybody, the smooth away worked pretty well. Are you happy with it?
Yeah, my legs are nice and smooth.
So we got it out. This is the last item. This is the rejuvenate mask.
We're excited.
It's supposed to rejuvenate you in 10 levels.
Rejuvenate. That looks like that's about to shock the living shit out of you when you put your face on that.
Oh God, wait. It smells like my grandma's house.
You got a weird ass fucking scary remote.
One, be patient. All good things take time. Use the system for 3 to 4 times a
what
week. Oh.
We're supposed to plug this shit. This is the instructions.
This is how old it is.
All right, so this is me turning it on. It clicked.
It made a f***ing noise.
Wait, just,
dude.
Just touch it.
Ah! Ah!
What happened? Dude, that is f***ing terrifying. This connects to this shit that's supposed to shock you. F*** off.
Let me do it.
F*** off. It's on 2. You can go all the way to 10. It goes up slowly.
I'm gonna press start. It's gonna go.
What?
It's burning my brain.
No, it's not.
You're lying.
Oh, it's not.
You don't even.
My brain.
You don't even feel it until.
I'm lying. Why is it ticking like a time bomb?
I don't know.
Why is your lip so juicy? It's on 4.
What does it feel like?
My eyes are crying.
What does it feel like?
It feels like.
Really? What is it getting? What's it getting?
Like my eyebrow was like.
He's on 8.
Turned to 8.
He's on 8. Dude, holy shit, you're tripping me out. Fucking tripping. Oh, you're on 10. He's on 10.
Oh, fuck. What did you do? My whole face.
Ow.
On 10, it just lit up my whole face with fire. It was just like.
Give it up for Bobby, everybody.
Wow.
Bobby made it all the way up to level 10. Since my coworkers have tried this, I need to try it now.
All right, everybody, we started it. Here we go. Let's see how high you can get to.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, dude.
You're at 6.
7.
Oh my God. Oh my God, dude.
I feel like it's like increasing.
Ow, fuck, ow, dude. Ow.
That.
All right, everybody, that's it for the video. Please, please, for the love of Pete, whoever the that is, give this video.
Ooh, Pete Davidson?
A, yeah.
Thank you. Next.
If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up for our pain and misery. Also, comment down below which item was your favorite. Also, which girl items we should try next.
We can make a part 5, baby. You guys love me.
Yeah, you guys eat this shit up like it's fucking free candy on Halloween, motherfuckers.
Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video, and whoa!
God damn,
we
dude.
Have an announcement.
What?
After today
is
the December videos!
Yahoo! We're doing videos every day in December. Well, not really, we're skipping
every
the weekends.
Every day, but we have the weekends off.
Monday through Friday, you're gonna get one video from K&J.
We really hope you guys enjoy the month of December. We're gonna work really hard,
and
you guys are gonna watch really hard, hopefully.
Yeah, and comment really hard, and like really hard, and ring the notification bells really hard.
Yes.
Because we're excited.
December's going to be our month.
Yeah.
Let's reach 3 million subscribers in a month. Yeah.
We love you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Give it a comment. Ring the bells. And we will see you
Mwah.
On December 3rd.
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 Monday. You don't think we should tease Monday's video?
What do you mean?
We should call him.
Right now?
Yeah.
All right.
Hi, sisters.